If you come from a place of fear in anything that you're doing, then you're setting yourself up for failure in that thing. You have to go after what you love, what your curiosity leads you to, wherever that's going to take you, as courageously as you can. And that's the only way you give yourself a chance of reaching that goal, even if it seems kind of impossible or not even crystallized for you.